get on my flight soon. Just got to the airport. Packed in. Me, I'm finna get some breakfast. What you thinking, Coach?
Omelet.
The omelet? Okay. Yeah, I might get the omelet too. Alright, just gotta check for my luggage. I'm waiting on my flight. Yeah, chilling right now. Waiting on my coach to get out the bathroom. Got the bags right here. Peek the view. It's nice. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all when I get on the plane. Yeah, I'll take it from now. All right, boarding the plane. Now I'll talk to you. All right, oh, we're on the plane now. It's gonna be a fun little ride. I'll see y'all in like the next 3 hours. Alright, got a table here. You said what?
Listen to the motherfucking blues. Oh, Coach, I don't want to mess with this. Why are we doing it like this? I thought we was having him stay here. This is what's going. I don't understand how they. Here's the thing. You know what's going on.
What? We got Chick-fil-A right now. Trying to get some food.
Out of here.
find it. I'm gonna send it to you.
Okay. Yeah, it's tough.
It is. I'll break everything. It's a set center. Not here. I have been in. This is pretty much where we have study hall at. Study hall right now. Again, something you don't have to worry about. It's for guys with below a 2.5. Guys who are ineligible or guys who were ineligible are not trying to get eligible again.
Okay.
Study hall's for it. It's going on right now. Tuesday through Thursday at 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Auditorium. A lot of team meetings take place here. They'll have like a little step shows and all that stuff to be in here. Everybody getting ready for the weekend. By that time. By that time. For some people, I gotta work.
Is the calf right here?
No, the calf on there.
Hey, but you got the
calf.
What's
up?
He's
going
to
the calf.
But I think they're going too. He's going to the training room real quick.
Training room, okay.
Ken? Yeah, Ken. Oh, God, you're nice. What'd you say?
I offered him.
Say on that.
Oh, I'm going.
I'm going
on
J3?
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm
dead
serious. I'm dead serious.
What the devil is
yeah. I'm gonna show y'all boys in my room. Light on though. I'm gonna see y'all the room. Yeah, all right, I'm gonna step in here. All right, so you walk through here. Come through here, this is the bathroom. It's the bathroom right here. All that, the tub. The coffee right there, the little fridge down there, the bed. Oh yeah, that is tough. Treat your boy right. All right, y'all. So I'm in the hotel. I've been here a little minute, just setting my stuff up for tomorrow and getting comfortable. So I'm gonna see. I'm looking hungry. They got a little spot. They got Starbucks and some place named Bistro. I'm gonna go take it out. Yeah, I'm gonna take y'all with me though. I see what's up. That's the bathroom right here. I saw it already. Comfortable. for tomorrow. I heard it's a party. I already got locked down with some of the players. He said it's a party tomorrow, so I might go. But it's late. It's like 10 at night. I might go. I don't know. I'm just chilling. Do you happen to have like any extra toothbrushes?
Okay, thank you. We're just talking about skin over here. Don't mind us.
That's good. Also, I seen this bistro.
Yes.
I don't know if that's here.
It is right behind you.
Oh, thank you.
It's a little in-house restaurant.
Okay.
You can call down and order, or you can order there. We can't take the food up to you, but you can take the food up to you. We just don't deliver it.
Let me see. Okay, that's fine.
And you can down here. So.
Okay.
Good stuff.
All right, thank you. Should get some food. All right, y'all. Just ordered my food. Bro, why is hotel food so expensive, bro? I just spent $23. On some wings and fries. Are you serious? I said just Uber Eats or food, bro. I'm tripping. Anyway, I got the food, so let's get back to our room. Had to get a toothbrush, cause somebody left their toothbrush at the crib. But yeah, I'm settling right now. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do for the next, what time is it? For the next couple hours. I'm just bowling. I might need me some coffee. I'm gonna get back to y'all when the food done, so I can grab, you feel me? I'll get back to y'all. All right, what's up, y'all? I got the food. I'm gonna take y'all in the elevator, man. It's crazy. So basically, I got free grub. I'm not gonna tell y'all how, but just know I got free grub. Not paying $23 for some wings and fries, you crazy. $23, that's crazy. Hotel food is so expensive, bro. And airport food. Crazy, I ain't paying that, bro. Got free grub, I'm not gonna tell y'all how, but I got it. I might do a little mukbang. I tell y'all how my experience is so far in North Carolina, including the visit. So stay tuned for that. All right, I'm gonna set y'all up real quick. Actually, hold on, be right back. All right, what's up, y'all? Got my food. I'm gonna do a little mukbang with y'all, and I'll just tell y'all about my experience here so far for the first day. So y'all seen a previous clip. I got some wings and fries for $23. It's crazy. $23 is insane. $23 is absolutely insane. What is this? This was worth $23. Bro, are you kidding me? This is crazy. That's wow. All right, so I'm gonna start from the plane. The plane, when I first boarded the plane, it was cool. The people's was nice, and you know, yeah, they were nice. And it took us a minute to actually leave where we got boarded at for some reason. I don't know why. But we left eventually, like maybe 30 minutes later. And I want to say maybe like 10, 15 minutes on the flight. Even though it's my first time, I thought it was weird because I'm like, what do I feel like this? I'm trying to go to sleep, mind you. And I start feeling nauseous. I start like, my heart starting beating fast. I'm like, why is this? Feel me? So I'm literally just trying to go to sleep. That's all it is. And eventually I fell asleep and it went away. So that's a good thing. Boom, got off. My uncle's friend had picked us up because the cars at Enterprise didn't open up yet, so we couldn't even rent a car. Which sucks because, all right, I don't know what happened with my phone, but yeah, so we couldn't rent a car at Enterprise, so my uncle's friend picked us up. Then we went to his house. I seen his house. House is pretty big. And then we got one of his cars to use. And then from there, my uncle drove me up to Livingston, which was like maybe, I don't know, 40 minutes away. So we took that drive up there. I seen the coach. Coach took me from there. So you saw me around the campus, the different dorms, the field. I met some of the players. Yeah. And then it was me and another recruit, and he drove us here. The hotel was paid for. Everything was covered by the school, so yeah, I appreciate the coach. He ain't had to do that. He a cool coach though. So this is chilly long. I'm gonna try this out. I never even tried this before. That's good. Mm-hmm. But yeah. All the players was cool. My bad, y'all. I was hungry. All right, so yeah, like I was saying, the players cool. Players cool as ever, man. I gave one of them my number. Not like that. I gave one of them my number because I was like interested in the parties. So see a little party vlog tomorrow. You might see a party vlog tomorrow, but yeah, I might go to the party tomorrow. But it's late. So, I don't know. That's the only problem. It's like 10:30 at night. But I'm gonna see. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that for y'all. But yeah, the whole Livingston campus, like the environment is cool. The field is amazing. The coach is nice. Yeah, it feels very like home, if that makes sense. So I'm definitely, this is like a big consideration for me, Livingston College for sure. Yeah, that's it. If you're watching this, like the video, man, like the video. If only if you like the video. If you don't like the video, you gotta like. But if you like the video, like the video. So, yeah. This is day one. I'ma vlog for y'all tomorrow. I'ma show y'all like what it look like in a day. It's really gonna be empty. That's why I'm like really debating on going, because like everybody going for the weekend, so I might not go. But yeah, I might go just to see how it is in the actual morning. And I don't know, I might have some plan later that day. So yeah. If anything happened, I'm gonna record for y'all. Y'all go see it. But yeah, make sure y'all like, subscribe to the channel. Run it up for me. That's it. I'm going.